All right, guys, it finally happened. We got the new computer, and so to celebrate, we're going to try something a little special here. I'm a glutton for punishment, and apparently I'm a masochist. We're going to play some crap.
Swank.
Let's do this. Oh, gosh. Yep.
Swag.
I forgot how bad the controls are. Oh god.
Swag.
It's even fucking up my headphone. Okay. You do this. You do this. You do this. Oh gosh.
Swag.
So for those of you who don't know, this game went up from Christmas 2014. It's been a month for copyright. It's impossible to
Swag.
Get nowadays unless you actually bought it back in the day. Honestly, I feel bad that I bought it. This game got a sequel that also got taken down.
Kalumana be confirmed.
So
Kalumana be confirmed.
Honestly, I don't know if they're gonna make more mechanical. Gosh, this okay, so has a delay. Okay.
Swag.
Okay. So for those of you who actually managed to buy this, there is a secret mode if you hit the B button on the start menu. We can do this crap.
Kalumana be confirmed.
Oh, baby, it's
Quibble! Oh, yeah!
Yeah, sounds about right.
Oh, baby, it's
Quibble!
Kalumana be confirmed.
Oh, yeah!
Wow! I can't see what's going on.
Kalumana be confirmed.
Yeah. And this is about the height Swag. Of why we don't trust things. Okay, okay. That's enough of your rape. That's enough of your rape. So, since we're not done with crap, I do have to do this. I really do. Okay. We're gonna do the sequel. What the heck is going on with the sound? Okay. Let this sink in, guys. Just let it sink in. I feel this game kind of speaks for itself and how bad it is. Thank you. cave story.
L-M-A-O.
Wow.
And then we get this. Harvest Moon and Central resume.